The impact of IoT, we're also building nanosatellites, small sensor boxes flying high in the sky. And what they enable are precision farming across large areas of fields. They also enable things like traffic control in congested cities. They enable us to track oil spills in the ocean. And in the end, what that means, as part of larger IoT systems, they enable us to have products and food that is cleaner and cheaper and produces less load to the environment than previously.